gargantuan seven-storied structure
was built on the orders of a grieving widow.
Sarah Winchester.
We're worried about her sanity.
It's a gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason. Each maze of halls more confusing than the next.
It's under never-ending construction. It was built on the orders of a grieving widow.
Sarah Winchester is the majority shareholder of the Winchester Repeating Arms Company.
You want to take it away from her?
We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Do you believe in ghosts, Doctor?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I can feel it. In the air, in the walls. This spirit has a power we've not seen before. It has found us.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Professor Philip Goodman. I'm here today to share three apparently supernatural incidents with you, all of which seem deeply troubling.
Hello? Anyone there?
The spirit. The unquiet spirit.
Nobody's home.
No, you're still there.
You don't believe, do you?
The brain sees what it wants to see. My job is to try and untangle the truth from the fiction.
No.
My job is to explain the unexplainable.
Maria?
The brain sees what it wants to see.
There's no color in the rain.
Oh. Wait, I don't like it.
People who need help with matters that can't be explained come to me. These hauntings can be terrifying things. I should know. I have faced many evils in my life. This one is different, though. The haunted house. It's my family's house.
If we can find out what it is, we can stop this curse.
To end this evil, I need to go deeper into the further.
This way.
I don't have memories from this place. I have scars. I am gonna find it, and I'm gonna finish it.
I'm gonna ask you a series of questions. I want you to respond truthfully. Have you ever hurt someone?
Yes.
Have you ever experienced anything you'd consider abnormal?
Yes.
Last question. Do you know what mutants are? Did you know baby rattlesnakes are more dangerous than adult ones? They haven't learned how to control how much venom they secrete. All of you are dangerous. That's why you're here.
That's a haunted house!
You've been through a lot. Get some rest.